Hi, everybody. Hi, guys. Welcome to Family Yoga. So nice to see you. I'm Rochelle. This is Leo. This is her baby. Do you want to introduce your baby?
This is my baby,
and
her name is
Isla. So her name's Isla. And what are we celebrating today?
We're celebrating her birthday.
And what did you make for her?
I made her a beautiful bracelet.
Do you want to go show them? Go show them. And then tell them why you chose the little charms that you chose.
Because I chose these little beads because it's her birthday, and it reminds me of her bead, of the beach, and it reminds her of the beach, and it also is the spirit in Frozen 2.
Okay, cool. All right, so everybody start to get comfortable. Find a comfortable seated position, maybe like crisscross applesauce.
I like comfortable on your
shoulders. Oh, on my shoulders. That'll be interesting. And then once you find a comfortable seat, let's take three breaths. Now I want you to imagine, as you breathe in, like a big balloon. Your belly is like a big balloon filling up with air. And as you breathe out, you're going to open the mouth, and you're going to let all the air out of the balloon, and your belly will start to get small. So let's do that together. Breathe in like a big balloon, fill the belly up. Open the mouth, ha! All the air out, the belly gets small. Let's do that two more times. Breathe in, fill the belly up, and breathe out, ha! Last final one, biggest breath of the morning. Breathe in, and ha! Breathe out, so nice. Let's take the hands to touch in front of the heart. And then stretch the arms all the way up high to the sky. Get the palms to touch. And then take the hands in front of the heart. Two more. Stretch the arms all the way up high to the sky. Stretch the sides of your body that's super tall. And then take the hands to touch in front of the heart. So nice, guys. One more. Reach the arms as high as you possibly can. Try to touch the ceiling. And then take the hands in front of your heart. So nice. So I know you guys have been learning about the life cycle of a butterfly. And the first song that we do three poses. Just like, whoa, you guys. Just like the life cycle of a butterfly. So we're gonna start in an egg, which looks like this. Can everybody show me your egg shape? Yeah. No. So nice. And then show me your caterpillar shape. So we're gonna crawl like a caterpillar. Go see who's doing the caterpillar shape. Let's tell me if you see anything. Good job.
I can't tell.
And then we're gonna come into a butterfly shape. So the feet come to touch, the knees come out to the side, and we're gonna flap our butterfly wings. Give me two thumbs up if you're ready. Excellent, here we go. Okay. Fly with me, let's get into butterfly pose, flap your wings. So happy butterfly, now fly with me. So we're born in an egg, let's come into our egg position. Pop your head out. And now we're caterpillars, let's crawl around like caterpillars. Hey, we're butterflies, let's flap our wings. We can be so happy, butterfly, come find the king. So nice, guys. Hey, we're caterpillars, start to flip. we need to turn into that butterfly. Fly with me underneath the shade of trees. You're being silly. We went to sleep and we're cocoon. Okay, so go to sleep. You broke on through your cocoon. It's time to leave the fly. Excellent job. So nice, guys. Okay, give your partner a round of applause or a high five. And next we're gonna do next we're gonna do some movements called sun salutations. Okay, so the first pose is stretching up high and reaching for the sky. Let me see you do your sun salutations. I see Emma, so nice. And Brooke, so nice. Haley, so nice. Reach up, touch the sky. And then bend down low and tickle your toes. So good. Now we're going to jump just like a frog. So bend your knees and take a hop. Excellent job. And then the hands come down. We're going to step back and lower our bellies like a snake. Start to lower your belly, slither like a snake. Nice. Now the hands come down, look up at the sky. And then send your hips up high, downward dog. Nice. Now look at your hands and jump forward like a frog. Nice. Bend down low, tickle your toes. Hands go up, all the way up high. And then stand strong in mountain pose. So the feet come out like this, and we're a V like a mountain. Excellent. Now we're gonna do it to music. Here we go. Sun salutations, dance for the sun. Okay, let's see if we can do the sun salutations to music. The sun salutation.
Sun salutation, dance for the sun. Sun salutation, dance for the sun. I can do it.
You can do it. We can do a sun salutation. Stretch up high, bend down low, tickle your toes, feet jump back, just like a frog, belly to the ground, just like a snake. Look at the sun, now downward dog, and breathe, take a breath. Okay, look forward at your hands. We're gonna take a hop to the front of the mat like a frog. Hang down low, tickle your toes. Stretch up high. And mountain pose. Excellent job. Let's do that one more time. Stretch up high. Bend down low. Tickle your toes. Feet jump back, just like a frog. Belly on the ground. Okay, we're snakes now. Now look up at the sun. Now take your hips up high like a downward facing dog. Take a breath. Okay, look at your hands. Feet jump forward just like a frog. Hang down low. Tickle your toes. Knees up high. Look at the sky. and down in fours. So, so nice. Who wants to tell me what was your favorite pose in the sun salutation? Raise your hands. What was your favorite pose? Oh, yeah. Go ahead, Anna. Is that Anna or Brooke?
Brooke.
Go ahead, Brooke.
Frog, the froggy jump.
Oh, the froggy hops. Can you show it to us? That's so good. And what does a frog say?
Burr.
I love it. Excellent. Who else wants to share a pose that they like? Okay, so the next song that we're gonna do is a song called Skip to My Lou. So we're gonna do a lot of skipping and then we're gonna interact or act out the poses of the animals that we hear. So the first pose is gonna be cow pose. Here we go.
Shake it out.
Okay, now take the other leg onto the floor. I'm gonna do my right leg this time and draw the left foot on the right ankle. Bring the hands to touch in front of your heart and start to slide your foot up your leg. See if maybe you can find just a little bit of balance. Try not to fall. Oh my God, I'm wobbly. Try to stay in it. Awesome job. Give yourself a round of applause. Okay. The next pose is airplane pose.
It's touching pose.
Let's see if we can do it. Bring your feet together. Take a big step forward on one leg. Sweep the arms behind you like airplane wings and start to lift the other leg up off the floor. And we're flying now. Flap your wings. So nice. Okay, other side. Take a big step forward on your other foot. Take the hands back behind you like wings and start to lift the other leg up off the mat. Nice, see if you can balance for 3, 4, 2, woo, 4, 1. So nice, great job. Okay, let's do one more standing pose. It is a warrior pose. So the back leg stays at the back of the room. Take a big step forward with your right leg and bend your knee. So nice, your shoulders are over your hips and then reach your arms super long to the front. Let's go surf. I'm surfing. And then switch it to the back, bend your other knee and surf. So nice, and then straighten your leg. Hands come out by your sides like star pose. Open up your heart. And then bring your feet together. So nice, okay. Last stretching song, head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Here we go.
Sing a song that Harry needs
it. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Eyes and ears, hairy mouth, hairy nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, ears, and mouth, hairy nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Excellent. Okay, let's end with our final song. Hopefully, Liel will join me for our last song. Let's sit crisscross applesauce and try to guess what the last song of the day is. It's always the same. Okay, so do you want to share a poem? Or do you want to sing the last song of the day? Okay. So we always end class in the same way. And we sing the Namaste song, and it means the best part of me sees the best part of you. And I love you and you love me, okay? So it goes like this. My little light shines to your little light. You're not singing. Your little light. Your little light. My little light shines to your little light. Namaste. Great job, everybody. Have a beautiful day. We miss you guys so much, and we're so happy you joined us today. Have a great day.